Tonight, a man pleads guilty to murdering a high schooler in Palm Coast in Florida. Marion Gavins Jr. is 20 years old. He was sentenced this morning to 45 years in Florida State Prison. The shooting happened in 2019 when Gavin shot Curtis Gray in the gut from the back seat of an SUV. Gray died in the hospital. Gavins will be eligible for parole only after 25 years.